And then Henry came by, hissing as usual. But Percy just went... That really frightened Henry. He jumped and ran away.